Thinking entity who was created in the journalist is someone who is ready again to stake his life, to risk everything just so that production grows, profit grows, capital circulates. His personal or her happiness is totally subordinated to, you know, it's easy to be just formally anti-capitalist, but what does it really mean?
It's
totally open.
C'est-à-dire dans les régentes. Dans les régentes de l'hôpital. Ces trois vieilles femmes, ces cinq vieilles femmes, pardon, qui sont là, autour d'une table.
Aiding and interpreting thought. It's a system of thought, basically. It can be used to communicate everything people do can be used to communicate. You communicate by your hairstyle, the style of walk, everything. And yes, language can be used to communicate, but it doesn't seem to be part of its design. Its design seems to be radically different, and in fact even seems to undermine communication. If you look carefully at the structure of language, you find case after case right at the core of language design, where there are conflicts between what would be efficient for communication and what is efficient for the specific biological design of language. And in every case that's known, communicative efficiency is sacrificed. It just isn't a consideration.